date, but you may pick the guy because now he's well settled and he has a baby, the lovely wife, and all of that. So yes, it is a patriarchal society. It's across the board. But I find change, and I'd like to believe that there's going to be change. And that's how I'd like to look at work, the world.
Now, who better than these four women to inspire everybody?
Tell us an excuse
of
plan if you have something.
Well, again, coming back, sorry, to what I know and what's my area of expertise is the field where I work is beauty. And I make sure that there is certain education. I have paid a fee to learn this, this art. And I make sure the women team members who are coming in, we educate them absolutely to this topic. And that's my part which I'm trying to work on. Well, when you say about talking about overall education to the masses, definitely we need government support. And why I use the word government so that this message goes loud and clear. The wellness industry also has been approaching the government to help us with the funds to take this ahead. That's the only way out. We can move forward. And today, all the ladies sitting here, if we decide that we need to open a school tomorrow, definitely we need funding, and we don't want men saying, oh, they open a school and they fail now.
And also I feel, when expats come to India, they immediately enroll into an NGO and give a chunk of their time every day. Now, even if we don't give a chunk of our time every single day, at least we can give a chunk of our time every single week. I think social responsibility, CSR, should be a mandatory part of our lives. Why should an expat have to come into India and do it? And I know enough and more women who spend a chunk of every single day at kitty parties, faffing away all their time. I think all those women with loads of money and diamonds could be giving a little bit of what they earn to female emancipation, education of women, and generally educating women. And what she said and what she does do, which I'm aware of, is employ more women.
They want us to come back.
Yeah, everyone.